Will you record for me, Sam or Craig? Are you going to do it? You going to do it? That's McCoy's mom. Got a chicken wing for an elbow. He needs to tuck it in better.
It's starting out low. It's happening. So like you said, it's got to be a shot like outside. It's almost there.
Yeah. I've actually got him better. He's gotten better.
But how? The 40 yards when he shoots it outside.
Just should have went straight up with that on that side instead of trying to do a reverse. Let's go, Firecracker! Behind you, Firecracker, behind you! Alright, good defense, guys.
Yeah.
Slow it down, guys. Game in it. Back in town? Thank you. Behind you, Christian. Behind you, McCoy. I thought about trying to see about coaching. We're getting too fast. Slow it down. Do what now? What'd you say about coaching?
The referee, is that Mike Tinker?
Mike, yeah. Hey, McCoy. Christian, behind you. kill him too.
And you just come in for the
just a wee bit strong, Christian. He does that all, he does that more than you ever know, 24. He's got some pop in this jump, 24 on our team, but he walks a lot. Because he tries to slide his foot and try to... camping out. I got that one.
You missed the first one?
I did miss the first one. I had it angled right here. He didn't touch it. Way to go, firecracker. Thank you. 8 seconds there, Dominic. Shoot it. Hands up, Sammy. Behind you, Sammy. I do. I take it. Yeah, they. Even Daryl talked about it in one of his coaching sessions with him. I want Sammy to go to the basketball games at the high school so we can actually watch the high school, but he don't wanna go. That's what I hate about. I want him to go to. At least be able to.
Good rebound.
Gonna have to get up on them 3-point shot shooters. All right, Sammy. You don't like using a backboard. Don't ask me why. Hands up.
Drive on him.
I take Sammy to the community center up in Pigeon Forge, and he likes to play the game, but I work with him some, you know, but he plays rougher with me more so than he does anybody else. I think sometimes it's, you know, I mean, he don't go up against, I try to talk about with the backboard, the angle of the square on the backboard. Tell me about Sammy being on his team. All right, Corbin. He says that Sammy wasn't on the board. And he's like, well, where's Sammy? And he noticed that he wasn't on the board. And he says, has he wasn't on that draft board where, you know, where all the players' his names on there? You're all right, Corbin, that's all right. All right, Xander, go down there. Thank you. Corner, Christian, corner. Hands up, Sammy. All right, guys. It takes a long time for him to get down there. Come on, Sammy, run now, buddy, run. Hands up, Sammy, hands up. Slow down, Christian, slow down. Go set up, Sammy. Go set up. I guess not. Reach, Sammy, reach.
There you go.
Slow down, Corbin, slow down. Started looking for a truck. Yeah, but it's going to be like a Frontier, smaller than you know what.
Yeah, they trucks. lot better than it did in the tundras.
Yeah. The guy who done our floors for our trailer, he had a tundra, and he I think he paid 51 for it, I think. Sam and M's actually, Daryl's a really good coach. He's actually got them working the way a team should be working. Hey, did he have an energy drink this morning? Behind you, Dominic, behind you. Thank you. should slow it down just a little bit when he calls that play.
Yeah.
You know, getting everybody time if I'm going to do it, kind of sit up on that side of, like a pick. Read, Sammy. Back behind you. We thought about finding some a basketball camp for Sammy to go to. Local basketball camps. They have some basketball camps in the area, but I don't know. There's a couple in Maryville. said it's raining hard outside right now. Yeah, just checking on the game. I